By say hi, he was really happy, but he was about to enter the world we're currently playing, so that's why he left. I think we were on the toy box or Tango World, I don't remember. But yeah, he was just stopping by and saying hi. Is the volume loud enough? Can you guys hear the game?
Rojo.
Thank you.
This should be fun.
Sir, I tried to fight for you. Who do you think you are, Kyrie? You're not strong enough to fight for Sora.
Well, Sora's pretty.
Why are you a Kyrie hater? Just because of that guy?
Sora's pretty weak.
No, just because it's not the same Kyrie. It's not the Kyrie I know.
It's not clear.
It's not clear. It's not Hayden.
I know, but that's on Disney.
Yeah.
Wait, what is the chat saying?
Because of that guy.
The chat is saying, I haven't made it to Monsters, Inc. yet. Right now, I'm at Frozen right now. We decided to go to Monsters, Inc. first since we went to Tangled. Oh my god, they look so ugly. Sora looks cool. The other two look horrible.
Donald! Goofy!
SQ.
Why do you guys look like monsters? Well, you both scared me.
Yeah, square.
Whoa.
Or single question?
Seriously?
No,
is this how we blend in here?
That's right. That's your mom telling you to land. Seriously, there one game called The Story So Far?
Could you guys take a few steps back?
Yeah, The Story So Far.
You're giving me the heebie-jeebies.
Start the game.
Come on.
Yeah, but
I think our new look could turn out to be lots of fun.
I don't know.
There are stock in the Square Enix space, bro. Yeah, there's probably some copies on GameStop.
Wonder what kind of weirdos live here. Who the thunk he gets so creeped out?
I didn't hear who would have thunk.
Yeah.
It says, we scare because we care? Doesn't sound very
caring.
If they look like us, then they could be trouble. I think we better investigate.
Scare power. Nobody's getting scared.
Mike,
Take it easy. You should too, Sora. You see? She's happy.
Oh. Oh my god,
Goofy
looks horrible.
They have a Goofy.
Hello. Well, Sora at least looks
my
cooler.
My name is Sora. Oh, is that your name? Nice to meet you, Boo. You guys really are pretty humans?
My Wazowski!
Huh? Come on, Boo! I'm Mike Wazowski!
My Wazowski!
Well, you can see the resemblance. That googly bear eye.
Which turn on? I'm
Mike
Wazowski!
I'm Goofy.
Well, my name's Sully, and this is...
Oh, we know. Mike Wazowski, right?
What's the matter, Bo?
Oh. Oh. Dang, they're so cool.
What are they doing here?
What would they be? Oh.
Those are not Harleys.
You think?
Huh? No.
Why are you spoiling?
That's not the Heartless's emblem.
It's not a spoiler. You already know that.
And how come I feel like I might have seen them before? Well, they aren't friendly.
I used on birth at the first. Yeah. But it's
stay
okay.
Here, Kenny will be back.
Juanitas. Exactly. What?
Those guys are right, Sully. It's just got bad news written all over it.
Yeah, we gotta keep Boo safe.
I'm on it!
Circles around you, Butterball.
What? So any idea who those guys were?
Mm-hmm.
Well, they couldn't have been Heartless.
It's on the tip of my tongue. I remember the king told us something about negative emotions.
Impressed? Oh yeah, bam!
How did you
unversed?
Got that from what he said.
A while back, the king fought a whole bunch of battles against him with the three missing Keyblade wielders.
The same three that we're looking for? Aqua, Terra, and Ventus?
Hey! Still, how come the unversed are showing up now?
Hey, I told you we're through using that! Besides, we have no idea who or what you're talking about.
Oh, you'd really like the king.
Basically, we've come from far away to get rid of those creatures causing trouble. We're like exterminators. Just how far away?
As far as you can imagine.
Okay, let's just say we buy all
looks dangerous.
They sure gave Boo a scare.
Sully, I know you've missed her, but it's time to postpone our playdate.
You're right, Mikey. Let's get our girl home.
What are you planning to do?
The extras look good, though. They don't look
it's
exactly
kind of
like
a long story, but Boo's from another world. And we gotta send it back there to keep us safe. Okay, then. We're gonna help you.
What?
Well, the Unversed might try to cause more trouble.
What?
So, we wanna come along. Great!
They're probably different workers.
We could use a couple of exterminators around here!
Yeah, thanks.
Hey, they need us. Besides, we need to figure out how all those Unversed got here.
I feel much better when Boo's back in her own room.
Me too. Good thing the lab floor is not too far.
Come on, fellas!
Monsters Incorporated used to rely on screen power from human kids for energy. But now we collect their laughter instead. It turns out, laughter is 10 times more powerful.
10 times more powerful.
Kitty!
And we never figured it out without Boo.
Cool.
So does that cool?
Our ship's powered by laughter, too. Guess we got that in common.
Come on, I am not.
Oh! Oh, they're scaring people. Of course.
Unversed are back.
This is terrible.
Play another time, Boo. You stay here.
Ready to clean house?
If you want back.
activate the cans, they go flying.
We're still looking for the lucky emblems. We got to come and say, man, I beat this team third day after lunch. How many lucky emblems have you found? He found 43.
Eight
lucky emblems.
We're not really looking for them in this place.
But what about your playthrough? How many?
My playthrough was 13 de Hercules. Got like five from
Traverse. I found all of them from the previous.
And then I got like four in Toy Story.
That's
the Toy Story. Toy box.
Yeah, I got all the Toy Story ones. I love the Tangle one, which was a pain. I love the Twilight Town. I love the Hercules. That was longer. The Hercules one. And that's it. I'm still in this world. My playthrough. We're gonna look out for all of them right before we go to the final fight. We're gonna try to like look for them because we need them for the secret ending.
Yeah, it's probably gonna be
why?
Looking for them?
I mean, if we do it fast, just so people will know where they are. Also. Maybe they can help us find them. I don't know.
Nope.
Ready!
Boo? Hold on, don't want you to get hurt.
She's fearless.
Oh, that guy is there. The invisible guy. Chameleon. The evil, horrible chameleon.
I just got a great idea.
Sound better now? They're standing behind echo. Thanks, guys, for waiting on top.
It's offline! We have to power it up!
Oh, okay.
More
Christina,
bad guys!
Don't
Christina!
Worry,
I'll what's up? Welcome
Sorry.
Back!
We've got to make Boo have to open the door!
He changes color depending on the keyblade or just whenever he uses the keyblade.
Oh,
it's orange now.
It's over. Oh, yeah.
I wonder if he's gonna turn green, but that's not working. That's why I leave your keyblade and take a peek. Ooh. Power. Oh, cool.
Goofy
Bombastic. Hashtag Goofy Bombastic. Woo!
A little overkill for that one.
So yesterday with the cannons or Sunday, I used the cannons from the... The Gigas, if you want to do one of your hardest. I love this game. Like,
I know. I always use that game. Like, well, I haven't gotten the one from. I like this one and the one from Toy Story.
Oh, that one is
that
good too.
Yeah.
That
was awesome.
I want to see about the Big Hero 6 one though. Get it. So good.
Yes.
For any.
Yes.
Where? Square, be fair.
There it is!
Square. The comedian is there. Bum, bum, bum. Yep.
I'm gonna be a boss. Boss battle? Probably. By the way, guys, we're doing a print giveaway. Remember to share this video to enter for your chances to get one of our Kingdom Hearts prints.
Start again.
I know, it's gonna make it like we're slow, say something.
Did you?
Yeah. And I was doing the announcement, I was just like, oh.
Wait, how'd we take a wrong turn? Who cares? All that matters is that it's the last turn that you losers are ever gonna take.
Randall?
Who's he?
What a normal name
for trying to collect scrolls by force.
I'm Randall.
He used to be Boo's scarer.
How did you even get back here? The door we sent you through is sawdust. Yeah, and I almost got turned into somebody's wallet. Lucky for me, a real nice guy came along and fixed the door. Hmm. So here I am.
And
starting today, I'm numero uno, top of the leaderboard, baby.
You a top laugh collector? In your dreams, Randall, my laugh totals are off the charts.
Who said anything about collecting laughs?
Yeah, it's like his dreams again.
I'm after negative emotions. And my new friends have kindly invaded the factory to get them for me. Negative emotions? Who's talking about now?
Yeah, Organization 13 must be helping them.
Yeah.
Laughter's just not sustainable. Once Junior chorts his last chortle, you've got to start over. But negative energy, especially sadness, give them something that really breaks their little hearts. And they'll stay sad forever.
Dang.
You'll never have to worry about energy again.
Yes.
We're not gonna let you hurt anyone like that. Huh? Not you or your little unversed helpers. Just try and stop me. You'll see soon enough. I am gonna be a legend around this place. Now, consider your careers officially over.
What?
And that goes for the rest of you, too.
Hey! Where'd he go?
Why did he always do that?
Right now, and I suggest a few improvements. Some real doozies that I just know you're gonna love. In fact, you're not getting out of here alive.
That weasel means business. He'll never quit.
We have got to get Boo to safety first. Then we can take care of Randall. Time to find a way out.
Hi.
Randall sure does have his trap.
Where did Boo go?
Yeah, I think. They get really creative with the way they use the other character. The Disney character?
Oh, poor guy.
Mike.
He's all knocked out.
Well,
I'm
gonna
flower.
For you.
Oh, you have great.
You got it. Yeah. Have you noticed, like, in this one, you keep the keyblade, but they walk from Kingdom Hearts 2, that's called Anti Form. You were fighting with your bare hands.
Yeah. Really?
Yeah. It's like, I don't need a keyblade. Okay, rápido, pero you didn't last as long, you didn't last as long. So we have Harley, Bombers, nobody. And what are the other kind? The kind that are the consequence of the Keyblade Wielder kind?
The Darklings.
Darklings. That's pretty cool. Darklings look pretty cool.
Yeah, they look really cool.
But Bombers look pretty cool.
I like the
graphics
better. They have a hood and everything.
A little cuter. These ones look
better.
I think
it's a
lucky emblem. Right. Yeah. A lucky emblem. Oh, it's a lucky emblem around here. Huh. You
didn't get it. Look for it. See, I can do one setting.
Great! The power's out again!
Is it in the floor?
Okay! You know what to do!
Well, if it is, it's not that one.
Okay.
Gotta find... Bingo!
Huh?
Mike? How's that supposed to help?
Yeah, Mike.
I am not right. Why are you whispering? You say it, man.
That's good.
Yep, take it away.
Nice try, Mike. What? I'm not doing this at all.
Me? Come on. Sully, look.
Sully's like an abusive friend.
Stop. Sully.
Abusive friend.
Qué lindos.
De hecho, yo que era cool.
Oh, it's on. Nice work, guys.
They only had to get her to laugh.
Yeah. That's what power.
Yeah,
is.
I understand that, but why all that? They
could have
just made a funny face or
something. Yeah. Let's look for the lucky emblem. Where is it? I think it's around here. You see it? No, okay. Looks like it ran out of breath, but I I saw some wheels, maybe, or
see
where the wheels are. Ah, let's look up. Maybe some there somewhere.
Hello?
Where did he say that? As
he said as soon as you guys enter.
Yeah. Where do you guys... Where did we come from? Por aquí, maybe, yeah. So large.
Ah, there it is.
Oh, you found it.
Let's see.
Ah, perfect. Huh.
Yes.
Help mode. Se para. Let's see if we find out. Yeah, they can.
Cheese.
Yeah, we got a lucky emblem.
Thundera.
Thundera trinket. Oh.
Nice picture, Sora.
Nice picture, Sora.
While we save, this is gonna remind you of our contest.
There's a contest, guys.
Or giveaway.
If you share this video and like the page, we are giving away a Kingdom Hearts poster, which is gonna be selected randomly, but only if you share and like the page.
All right, awesome, thank you, Lily.
You are welcome.
Look me up.
Ew.
It's because of the quantum shield.
I hate it.
No, it's not because of the
minus.
Oh, really?
Really? Ew,
come back! You can't run off, kid!
That's why, guys, no kids.
Hashtag no kids.
Hashtag no kids.
There you are.
There you wouldn't be so happy. You remember that one guy that turns invincible? Invincible?
Oh, that paint was kind of growing on me.
Woo! This is way better.
I understand that feeling.
Would you
I get
out?
Like that whenever I wanted to just take my makeup off.
Yeah, don't
come here.
Sully! Let's get her out of here! The Heartless are here too?
Well, yeah.
That's awesome. I love it.
No, it's a the badge. The sheriff's badge.
Ah, nice.
Yeah. Yeah. I like this.
He's overpowered, but that's cool. Maybe not overpowered, just really, really,
visual.
Convenient. This one's funny.
Yeah, but instead of like, you can watch the video, because they're in the air.
Better say selfie with a Harley's check. Thunder now? Yes! So yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Doing? standing there.
Once we get through here, we're clear.
Yep, this is the central control unit for the whole factory. Now, what do you say we get out of here?
The guy's there.
Let me. Hey, show a little finesse.
Why would they try? They don't even know anything about computers.
I know, it sounds like.
Rats! Randall must have messed this up.
Even turn it on,
yeah, Zana doesn't even know what a computer is.
Maybe it would be faster to just break it.
Brilliant. Soda, what are you doing? Seriously, bro? Soda. Come on, man.
If we can destroy it out, the lock will disengage.
Soda's like, destroy it? Yeah, dude.
For us, Boo is a walking energy generator.
That might work. You're our MVP, Boo.
Of course, you're in the team, right?
Man, I wanted to destroy it.
You're not alive.
Freaking frog. Crustacean, whatever that is. It's a frog with a...
Looks like the guy from...
Tamatoa.
Yeah, like the guy from...
Moana.
Moana, yeah. That movie in Hawaii.
Tamatoa, yeah.
That's next. That's gonna be the next one. Moana's gonna be the next one.
They better get Dwayne Johnson.
Oh yeah, probably will.
Configuration. They're
gonna
get Ray William Johnson.
No, not Ray William Johnson. Only if he sings.
I see what's happening here.
So for the next one, we want Star Wars.
Star Wars.
We're gonna see Akiva lightsaber more.
Yes.
Wreck It Ralph, the people.
Yes.
Go back, and some of the old worlds. We wanna go back to. Agrabah, Nightmare Before Christmas.
Yeah, Nightmare Before Christmas.
I want world where he transforms. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
In this game, he transforms in almost all of them. So at least he gets something extra.
Okay.
I don't think they're gonna do pirates again, but do something that you can do as high res as in the pirates and. Have you seen how that looks? Go in the Pirates of the Caribbean world, you can see.
Oh, yeah. Didn't they put him in like one teaser?
Yeah. So I want a world in before that they can use Azora as detail of that one. You know what I mean? Maybe the Marvel world.
But I think
they're just gonna
wait until Square Enix gets the Avengers game out.
Maybe. Yeah. Because right now, Nomura...
I think Disney is gonna want to see how they would look.
Well, I don't think they're gonna use the same character model, but just if you got Avengers game, we'll sell. I don't know if Nomura wants that. Maybe he would like Star Wars. I heard they were gonna put Star Wars in one of the phone games. So they canceled that game or something. Well, they can do some classic ones like Aladdin and Lion King again. And Lion King was fine.
Those are right. I mean, I love Lion King the movie, but...
Maybe do Cinderella again and have Maleficent being a Asim Bolt battle like in the first one. Because right now she's just... I feel like Maleficent and Pete are like the Team Rocket in this game. This franchise, they don't do anything, like they always lose.
Well, they are looking for the bucks, so...
Oh, that's great. Do something with that bloodline, please. What other world do I want to see? I mean, if they have a new good new movie, they can try to get that one, too. Probably Toy Story again, because they're gonna release Toy Story 4 and we can do a post Toy Story 3 game world with more of the toys.
With Key and Peele?
With Key and Peele, yeah.
I don't know, I've been loving them in the teasers.
Yeah, I hope they're not the bad guys. Like every time we get a new character, it's the bad guy, like in the second one. Get a cowboy in the background, and then the third one, the little plushy bear, the bad guy. Now they're not bad guys.
I want them just to be like the comedic relief, because they're really good at, you know, close comedy.
And maybe they can do the Princess of the Frog. They haven't done that one.
I don't want that one.
No, it'll be cool. It could be a frog, sort of frog. It'll be different. Yeah. And they're doing a Latina princess soon, so maybe that one too. Or what if they do?
Boy. What's the movie about the Mexican kid that plays guitar?
Coco.
Coco, yeah, dude. What if they do Coco?
That would be cool.
Is that true?
Sora as a skeleton?
Yeah.
Thank
you.
Well, no, that's Pixar. They doing Pixar, huh?
Ha! 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 Ta-da!
for this racket. Come on, it's a tennis joke. Should I have gone with ping pong?
Nothing could have saved that one.
Wait! Nobody move! I dropped my contact!
I don't think Boo's gonna get it, Mike.
Do you get it?
Yeah, it's cause his eye's so big. The joke is, you can't lose a contact the size of a dinner plate.
Oh, fuck!
Once you're first and you're done with this.
I am once I'm warmed up.
Sora, do the funny face special.
Funny face special.
Are you gonna do it like fast?
If you insist.
You gotta scare him. He actually laughed.
They're pretty much using
job.
Her for their own game.
Yeah.
I don't know.
You boys aren't gonna leave without saying goodbye.
Bye.
Give it a rest, Randall. You're not gonna get away with this.
You're fire, Randall.
We'll stop anything you throw at us.
Yeah. Maybe you will. Or then again, maybe you won't. I've still got an ace up my sleeve. Now, I command you to destroy them.
Yeah, come on.
Huh?
Well.
Hey, come on.
Looks like your ace is a joker. What a pile of junk!
Okay.
What? Hey! No.
Just leave him. Don't think he can cause us any more trouble.
Isn't that what you said before?
Kitty!
Besides, we gotta focus on getting Boo home.
You're right.
Boo's door has to be somewhere in the vault. If we head outside and go through the power station, we can get to the door vault that way. Follow me.
Oh!
Are you surprised?
Ha, that's cool.
Laughter pin.
Can you announce? Oh, can I play?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sí, porque las últimas veces hemos cambiado y...
Es barata todo. Pero says child labor.
Oh yeah, child labor.
Okay, you have enough.
Combo
boost. Combo boost. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. Yeah, combo boost.
Oh yeah.
No, you can't anymore. You're
yeah. Yeah,
we know. Yeah, extraction.
Extender.
Yeah, no, because sometimes the game is way the attraction, the power you want to use.
Here.
Oh, okay.
with that and use the camera. Like around. The wall, the big one. Yeah, try the brick wall, maybe.
Let's see.
What's popcorn?
I want cereal actually. Ahí está, ahí está. Go back, a la pared solid.
Oh, yeah.
Ah, yeah, yeah, yeah. Ok.
Sí, has hecho cuidado.
Let's see.
Guys. You gonna strike a pose?
Yeah, do it, Mike. Mike!
Come on, man. Don't
Mike.
Just stare at the camera.
Mike, you're so creepy, Mike. What are you doing?
That's his pose.
Ahí está, ahí está.
Is that
good. Good picture. I think that was his pose.
Whatever.
What
is this? No, I didn't
want to
do that. Whatever.
Fine.
It works.
Fire!
It's
slow-mo. It's
slow-mo randomly,
bro.
Oh, is it cover?
Oh, wait, cool. No, that it covers. What is cover? Yes, it's cover. Well, it's like right in front of
me. You missed.
No, porque la volteé antes.
Not bad, not bad. That's interesting. And random, but cool. Yeah, I use that. Okay. Yeah, the money, go for the money, money. Those look like Randall. Boo, what are you doing? That's what you need to say.
What?
You're man. Your water attack.
No,
no, no. Oh, you can have a finish, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Everybody who is a Mike?
For Mike. They just hit hit one guy, all of them hit one guy. I was doing the water and it went too
Baby Jesus.
Faraga roar.
Please, baby Jesus.
I mean, baby Simba. Okay, so baby Simba.
We never met Simba as a kid, do we?
This way.
Yeah, we are going that way.
Know what's happening?
The apocalypse.
We're not gonna have business after this.
Means no worries.
Oh, great. This time we're really stuck.
Forget about your job.
Sully, have you got any ideas?
Just give me a second.
Oh, huh?
Thank you.
sorry.
Yeah. I'm looking at the chat.
I was just scrolling through Facebook. I'm gonna.
This way.
Yeah, Mike. You have no faith in.
Wait a second. It's the door vault.
Yep. What'd I tell you?
Sure. Nice job, Saul. Seriously, if I didn't know any better, I'd say you actually ran the place.
Thanks, Mikey.
Thanks,
Mikey.
All right. Mikey.
It's not much farther.
Okay,
what's he looking for? Blue door? Oh, he did. He's back to the shooter. Did you find the Loki emblem in the cubicle? Oh. What? There's one in a cubicle, it's like a little dragon.
We are the wearing construction hats.
And they're harder than the gunshot.
They're harder than the things about safety.
No, they're the hardest for the people that work here. Yeah, harder than our quickly, you know, people. But. So you're freeing them. Every time you get a harder, you're freeing the hardest.
Right through there.
You're like doing them a favor. Every time you kill a nobody, you're freeing the body of somebody.
And reviving someone.
And reviving someone in the world, so okay.
That makes sense.
You're making somebody. So what happens when you kill a, Link? What are they called, Link?
Darkling.
So technically, Sora should have been a Darkling.
Yeah, but Sora...
A master at that point.
Is that the Keyblade Master?
Yeah.
So. Oh, okay.
It was just a regular Heartless. And she did nothing but pull me out. Yeah, you're back to being normal, Sora.
We should work together and find Boo's door.
Somehow, the wiki says.
So, yeah.
Standard. Yep.
So we're gonna get the cool picture. Of Sora and like every time you beat it, like every you know battle report they have a picture. Every battle report every battle report has a different picture depending on the way you play the game. If you beat it in standard you get Sora in a chair from the crown.
What is that?
That's a monster. The Miracle Trail, Terminari.
Mm-hmm. I'm scared.
Everybody look for Boo's door.
Oh, you're back.
Your mama miss you.
Didn't you learn your lesson with that pile of junk fiasco? Oh, I learned a lot.
Still feliz. No.
Hmm? Wait, Mike. Something's different.
So it's like they not only use her to farm up
please.
The place,
it's
they use her as a radar
junk.
Or
as a radar.
Something bad.
On birth radar.
Why is he laughing? Why did he take credit for something that he didn't do?
I like it all. Oh, that monster.
And I'm first!
Oh, boy.
Mike, time to reach down and let the scary out.
Oh, I'm ready, Sully. I'm ready! Finally. This is exactly what I need to take over the company. But
yeah,
first, I am getting rid of you. Attack!
Oh, you need stuff. Randall.
I'm scared.
Oh, le parece el título, ajá. Acuérdate de dar el focus en el...
Super cool. I like it.
Mi cayó y es mal.
He'll take the whole bar.
Yeah, yeah. That's why some people wanna abuse it. You know, I wanna use it. All power for you to kill. The oil was from the down. Where's Boo?
Don't worry about it.
We don't have Thunder yet, right?
Yeah.
Oh, Thunder is overpowered.
Yeah.
Afuera, ok, good.
What's up, guys?
Oh, I can't hear you. I'm sorry. Pedro, you're the fixer. Camera loves you.
Stop using your hands. Come and face me yourself.
Pedro, you get to hold the keeper.
Come on. Hey, farm money.
Oh, yeah, I want money. Hey.
Pedro,
can
you do that?
Alright, let's just check out for
it. Let's go.
I want
Ahí me lo que dice popcorn, pero cuando se pone 30 segundos se cambia. Bueno, sí, está bien. No, no haces como lo que dice popcorn.
Like I could, but there's so much going on.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, I got it. You have selected.
And he healed you.
Can
canisters of surplus scream. This facility was everything I could hope for. Okay. And I was lucky enough to find a pawn whose heart was darkened by thoughts of revenge.
You mean Randall.
All Randall ever cared about was winning. And this guy took advantage of that weakness.
My heart is made of just one thing. And the Unversed collected enough screams and sadness from those children to reconstruct it.
Yeah, and the whole time they were thrashing our company in the process!
But even with all this mega emotion, my heart is still incomplete. I need something else.
Sora.
The half of me that sleeps on.
Ooh.
Inside of your heart.
He wants Vayne.
Vanitas!
Vanitas. What a strange place to slither off to.
Al hijo Vanitas,
you insignificant speck.
What are you talking about?
Oh, you wouldn't remember. When you were little, you formed a special bond with a boy named Vanitas, joined with your heart.
Thank you!
Is he saying that one of the missing Keyblade wielders is inside Sora's heart?
Are you that surprised?
How is that possible?
I thought I was Roxas.
Now, you will return Vanitas to
me. Oh no! Are we gonna fight him now?
That's a monster?
Donald! Goofy! Don't
force the ground.
The king told us about this. Vanitas wasn't able to defeat Vanitas. They struck each other down. And then the king said that Vanitas' heart never returned to him.
Stay out of this.
Oh, she is kicking.
She's so weak.
How is she so weak?
Oh! Oh no! Shoot!
No. Yeah. Totally, do not say the day. What? Totally is stronger than Vanitas?
Let me go!
Yeah, at least.
No.
He just got him in a moment of weakness.
Oh,
you're losing him.
This is good.
That's smart.
Yeah. I'll be
nice at door.
Oh!
Woo! Well, he is gonna come back, but.
Hey!
He's not to
that was awesome!
Damn, you.
I think it just caught me by surprise that he used that little moment of surprise to just grab him.
We never would have managed to get both this far.
Definitely.
Come along to help.
And finally, we found her door.
Boo, I know how excited you were to come play with Mike and Sully. Sorry we dragged you into this.
We did a scare without food.
Shut up, Donald.
Hey, you are way scarier.
Goofy también.
Gosh, I think you're both scared.
Okay, Boo. Time to go.
Kitty.
We'll catch up soon, kid.
He's like, come on, man.
Mommy, Babowski.
No, that's Donald, Boo.
Mommy, Babowski.
Better. I'll see you, kid.
Boo!
So long!
Oh, that's cute.
Hey, a map of the world.
Yep.
Sorry for all the headaches we caused.
Don't mention it. And actually, it was kind of nice having a little adventure for old time's sake.
Yeah,
Yeah, the flying and the falling. And hey, let's not do that paint thing again. But nothing like running for our lives to get the heart pumping.
I'm a great team.
Donald, all you did was complain.
Yeah, that's all you do anyway.
Any chance that we can drop by again?
Okay.
The door's always open.
And maybe Boo can join us.
It
does. Have to explain when you go through well, again the booth around.
Yeah.
Bye.
Okay.
For the record, I still get the most laughs.
Happy exterminating.
Oh yeah.
Thank you.
When they were exterminated?
Yeah.
We completely forgot. Oh yeah.
Woo! One world, this stream was good.
Alright.
We'll get to see what this one does in a second.
The power of yo-yos.
Oh, the yo-yos.
Oh, they're selling the yo-yos at Square Enix store.
Mm-hmm. Those aquí? Mm-hmm. Interesting.
There's Monster Inc. yo-yos.
I want one.
I mean, we know Vanitas is not gone forever.
No, 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 no. But, damn, this is gonna matter.
Again.
We should go to the Realm of Darkness.
What?
You can't go there until you get the Power of Awakening.
Yeah, so what are you doing?
But come on, we have to do something. If we don't act, the organization's gonna win.
Oh, wake up.
Dude, you're weak.
Tell that to Mickey, that you
Sora,
have been.
Do you even know how to get to the Realm of Darkness? Well, Riku and the King do.
Nope, not until you complete your own mission.
It's more like a tablet. I know the feeling.
Huh? Convenient.
I'm sure they're gonna...
Riku?
No.
Kairi. Oh.
Is this a bad time?
Oh, poor guy.
So, I have some news about Ansem's code and the replica we need for Roxas's heart.
Oh, and?
Okay.
First, the replica. Evan is still missing, but we found some of his research. I'll see what I can learn from it.
You've got our thanks.
As for Ansem the Wise's data, we've discovered a very interesting passage. I'll read you exactly what he wrote. I have discovered three unique hearts inside of Sora. One is Roxas. The second has been with Sora for nearly as long. And a third has resided in Sora's heart for even longer. Most of his life, in fact.
Yeah, he was a
this better. Is a truly astonishing discovery. While these hearts have now melded with Sora, grown
yeah,
silent and indistinct,
Sora
retains
yeah.
the memories of all three. The memories have been compartmentalized, each placed in its own box, so to speak. I surmise the hearts can be awoken provided that each of them is returned to the box that contains the correct memories. Unite the heart with its memories and provide it a suitable body within which it may flourish. And I believe any or all three of these people can be made real again.
Roxas and two more? Who else?
See, I hate...
Wait, three more is...
Thanks, Enzo.
Certainly.
Take care.
God.
So they're going to separate Ben and Roxas.
One of them's Roxas. The other one must be Ventus.
Would have been better if they're the same, but whatever.
Yes.
Well...
He almost got him
it's
out.
It's kind of all we got to go on.
The other one is Kairi?
Do you know
no.
who the third one
she
might be?
Bro. Shield.
Or not, yeah.
Pressure plant plant! Hey, that's not related.
I think it's frustrating to me because I feel like Rox and Ronnie and Sora and Ventus should be the same part, the same character. I see no purpose of them being two different people.
Rox and Ventus.
Yeah, because they look alike. They're like copy and paste.
And that would explain why they look alike.
Oh, here we go.
Hi.
Will you stay here?
I can't shake the feeling that these waters touch another shore I've visited.
So she's normal here.
But Destiny Islands.
Maybe there's a flashback.
You've heard
them? Yes, they are quite lovely. A far cry from this wasteland.
So that's what happened to me. I was exploded.
I'm staying. Someone will come for me.
Eventually.
What do you mean, Sam?
These waters are the in-between of dark and light. It shores the margins of day and night. They brought you and I together. So why not also you and another?
Yes.
Yes. Wait, are we gonna play
a
story?
That'd be cool.
Someone's
there.
Oh.
Who's there?
You.
Answer.
Master, I must have a word with you. Master.
So now
you mock me. Do you recall those experiments of the heart you bade me cease? Among the test subjects was a girl. She had lost her memory, just as I had. But you can reconstruct memories you did with Sora. I believe you have seen the girl's memories. What is your question? Where did you put the girl?
What girl?
Very well.
Yeah,
if you won't tell me here.
Yeah, you're playing Minato, yeah? Alright, is either Namine or Shion?
You should go.
A lost guardian of light. You wait here for the king and his fool.
Oh!
Oh!
Real.
Are we doing this now?
Where's your healing?
You don't need it. Why doesn't she use it?
Where you put it? Yeah, for real.
Come on. I don't know. You are wise. Poor thing. I mustn't leave you with nothing.
Can I give her a keyblade?
No.
No. Ooh.
Gary. Oh, that's what happened to her. She falls into the water, and she gets lost in the darkness.
She literally.
Oh. He struck her heart.
Dang. Oh, we're gonna fight you. Okay.
This got interesting.
I think we need to save.
If it lets us.
Yeah, the other question.
Probably.
Oh yeah, after every world, there's always a cutscene from the world of darkness and something like that.
Well, there we got the Sora cutscene, but we got another.
Another phone call.
Hiya, Sora!
Oh, wait.
Hey, Dale! What's up?
Chip just got a message from Merlin! Chip, my guardian! Hey, Chipper! Hi, Sora!
Hi, Chip!
You're so cute!
Does Merlin need us for something?
Yep, I think it's got something to do with
Great.
He'll have a cup of tea while he waits for you. A cup of tea? Where? Oh, no. He said tea, but he didn't say where. Do you mean he left before you could find out? He's a tough wizard to pin down. Anyway, message delivered. Bye.
Thank you.
Where can he be having tea?
What?
Say,
if you were gonna have a cup of tea, wouldn't you wanna have it at the best restaurant that you can find?
Yeah,
of course. Yeah, let's go drop by Twilight Town and we can see if Merlin's there.
I think we're gonna have something with Merlin.
Or he's just gonna give us the book and be like, here.
Visit him, winning every game.
Visit him, because it was so much fun in the first two games.
Okay, after this,
are you ready to give two teeny ships a try?
Yes. Okay, guys, I think it's a good place to stop.
In the garage.
Okay, so thank you so much for watching our reaction, or let's play of Kingdom Hearts 3. We're gonna be here on Saturday at 8 p.m. again, and remember to enter the giveaways. The only way to do it is by sharing this video and liking our page. Tomorrow we're gonna announce the winner for today's, and that will be the third winner of the week, so that's good guys.
Third winner of the streams.
Of the streams, so keep on sharing the videos, and we'll see you guys on Saturday.
Bye!
Bye!
Saturday's too far away.
Why, you wanna do it before?
Ready?
You wanna do it on Thursday?
I wanna do it every day.
We might do a surprise one then. Surprise on Thursday, but anyway, see you guys later. Say bye!